Right, Taylor Thompson, 22 points, but five players in double figures for the team. What does that say about, you know, winning as a team tonight?
Oh, total team effort. I mean, we have scorers and defenders across the board, so I couldn't be happier for our team tonight. We definitely played together and as a team, and I mean, the points across the board speak for itself, and couldn't get a better win tonight.
As a senior, it has to be extremely special going to the championship, going for your third back-to-back championship. How great would that be?
Oh, most definitely. You know, as a senior, you know, every game could be your last. So, you know, going into the championship this year, we're going to give it all we got. And, you know, we're going to go in tomorrow confident and use our experience to our advantage. So hopefully we can get the win.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you.